metronome out so I can get my shit on beat, you know? A template. I don't know how to do the actual Fruit Loops template, but I just save one template that say start up with all my favorite drums, all my favorite presets and shit. And that's how I did it so quickly. I just got now, I already got the presets that I like, you know? And I just click on some shit. Ta da!
Live, man, live on spot, fresh, fresh produce, Revolt Summit Music Conference, live cook up now.
Gross beat.
So yeah. She just put a little gross beat on that thing.
Yeah.
And y'all heard some little arpeggiated frequencies. Talking or